aspiring yogi, for me the hypothalamus is the seat of samatvam yoga uchyate, that harmony. And this hypothalamus is linked in yoga to a chakra called the Ajna chakra, which is at the midpoint between your eyebrows. And all meditative techniques in all traditions tell you to focus on this, including Lord Krishna in the Bhagavad Gita. Sit straight with the head, spine and back erect, and focus either on the Nasa Agra or the Bhrumadhya Bindu. And this is the place that we focus, and we do different techniques including just keeping your hands together at this place. Again, right hand, left brain, left hand, right brain being brought together here, saying, I want balance. And who do you do this to?
Yes,
this is for other people. I bow to the divinity in you. Namaste, namaskar, vanakkam, swagatam. When I do it here, it is for something higher. Of course, this is the highest. Anjali Mudra, when you are in tune with the higher centers. Now, there's been a lot of research. People have looked at oxygen consumption, metabolism, body weight, blood glucose. Very good of a study, but it was only in one subject. But repeated efforts, we have tried it at JIPMA. I keep on hoping that we'll redo it because it's not working out the way we want it to work. And that's part of the joy of being a researcher, is that you know, you hit these dead ends and you say, what am I doing wrong? You turn around and try again. That's the joy. Now, if every time you did it, you got an answer, I don't think it would be so much fun. Life would not be fun. Well, as Sir said, HIV, if it is a straight line, we are going to die soon, okay? And I think a little bit of bipolar within normal limits, if I may put it that way. I like to think that we human beings are all basically bipolar within normal limits. The problem is some people are a bit more exaggerated. If every day I come in, I'm just like, life will not be fun. One day I'm happy, one day I'm sad. One day I shout at you, one day I don't shout at you. Isn't that what makes classes interesting? Isn't that what makes relationships interesting? And that is why when we are looking at these, we have come upon these uninostril, alternate nostril pranayamas. The right, the left. And even if you don't want to take the effort to do the technique, all you have to do is lie down on your left side with the right side dominant. In about 17 to 18 minutes, that nostril will be dominant. You start to get the benefits. You want the benefits of left, lie down on your right with the right up. Very simple yoga for lazy people. That's my next breathing. The first uninostril, alternate nostril breathing, lot of work we have also done at CITER. Correlating with activity phase of the basic rest activity cycle, which is again running parallel to your nasal cycle, duration quite close to it. Sympathetic activation, O2 consumption increases, metabolism, corrects the low BP, increases HR. You find basically all the sympathomimetic actions here and more of the parasympathomimetic actions on the left. Now, the tradition says many things, and I'm saying this just so that you realize what's there.